you can choose as many recommendations as you would like. Save once you have made all of your choices. Then click Cancel and you'll see both of your scenarios. To view the report that you're about to create, you can click on the Recommendation Report button. This will show you a preview of the report. And you can see here Scenario 1, Scenario 2. To submit that report, click on the Submit button.